Hi there, I'm Scott Lowe with ActualTech Media, and thank you for joining us for this RoadCast video. I'm here today at Cohesity headquarters, where I'm joined by Mohit Aron, who is the founder and CEO. Mohit, thank you for having us here today.
Thanks for talking to me.
It has been quite a year for Cohesity. Can you give us some of the quick highlights of the kind of success stories you've seen, the success in metrics as well, as a company?
Yeah, so the last year has been truly incredible. We've had something like 600% growth in our revenue. Just in the last 6 months, we've doubled our headcount. A lot of growth on the business side, sales, marketing, but really growth across all the departments. A lot of marquee customers, 70 to 80% of our customers are enterprise customers. I'm talking big banks, large healthcare companies, big law firms, big technical companies, that sort of stuff. So very excited to see our vision really taking traction in the world. Another thing that has happened is we've started to grow internationally quite a bit. So and stay tuned, you'll see our international footprint growing in the near future a lot more than what it has in the past. But the last year has been truly, truly amazing. Very flattered.
Well, and the phrase goes, success begets success, right? So there's a lot of momentum going into the next year. And you guys have also gotten a lot of awards for what you have done. Tell us about some of the awards that Cohesity has received and what those mean for the company.
Absolutely. By the way, one thing I forgot to mention was earlier this year, we raised our Series C round of funding, $90 million. I think probably a first in the infrastructure space. But in terms of the awards, well, we just got recognized recently by Forbes as one of the potential next billion-dollar startups. So that was a big one for us. And this is a very, they're very choosy, very picky on the companies they pick for this. So we're very fortunate to be recognized as one of those. Another award we got was at Net Events. We got the Innovation Leader Award in the Cloud / Data Center category. So that was great. Yet another one was the Tech Trailblazer Award for hyperconverged secondary storage, which is the category that we're trying to create. Mm-hmm. So lots of great recognitions, lots of great rewards. Feel very fortunate.
Very good. And with that, you said, as you mentioned, there's been a lot of growth in the company. So tell us a little about where you were and where you are now from a growth perspective, especially on the headcount side.
Yeah. So I think just earlier this year, a little more than 6 months back, we were less than 150 people. And at this point, we are approaching 300, or maybe, I don't know, maybe we've crossed 300. So so that's how quickly we've been growing. And a lot of it is attributed to the success in sales and all the salespeople we are hiring. But to do that, you have to hire all the supporting functions. They got to be support people. There have to be people in HR. There have to be more engineering to build on the rest of the vision. So just overall, I think we're hiring across the board. So lots of expansion. So we're putting all that $90 million to good use.
Absolutely. And that means that there's a lot of plans for the future. As we move into the end of this year and into the beginning of next, what's happening with Cohesity? What's some of the things that you have in your head that you're going to put into reality?
Yeah. So let's talk from an engineering perspective. So we have a big vision. We want to build this category on hyperconverged secondary storage. And I'm a big fan of doing companies with a big vision, but a very focused go-to-market that builds essentially a minimum viable product that's a subset of the vision. Mm-hmm. And our minimum viable product was on data protection. And now we are focusing on going beyond that into the rest of secondary storage. So we made a number of announcements on file services and object services. We added the S3 protocol. We're going and doing business in the filer world. So a lot of that expansion into the rest of the category is happening from the product point of view. And then sales continues to expand given our traction in the market, given all the amazing companies that are adopting us. We are growing aggressively, both not only in the US, but also internationally. So we have a big expansion going on in Europe. We are starting to look out in Asia Pac. And so all that great stuff will happen, in the next few months and even next year.
Well, congratulations on the great success and best wishes for continued.
Thank you so much. Thank you for talking to me.
And thank you to our audience for joining us for this video.